Greetings everyone, this is another video. I just want to talk about taking responsibility for yourself when it comes to eating. I mean, we all have someone to blame for our body or something. But you know, when you think for a moment to the time that maybe, let's just say, your mom or your parents brought you some fast food or something. Do you blame them for making you fat? Or do you blame yourself for choosing to eat? I mean, they brought you food, but it was your choice whether to eat or not. I mean, you can only pinpoint your finger at them if they actually tell you to eat the food. But if you were given a choice to eat or not, then I suppose we are the ones taking responsibility for our own bodies, not them, not anyone else. So even if friends and family or anyone really looks like an enabler to your obesity, it's not. They're not enablers until they tell you to eat or guilt trip you to eat it because it's gonna go to waste. Well, yes, I mean, I personally don't like wasting food, but for the sake of our own health, we can't really blame anyone but ourselves. We have to take responsibility because it was our choice whether we want to eat the food they brought or not. Of course, being choosy with food comes along with dieting. Like, if you live in a family where they literally eat very unhealthy foods, well, not my family, but we are Asians after all, so we eat a lot of rice. Of course, I myself started cutting on rice, so, and my parents respect that. However, for the other families out there, if you got families who literally eat tons of sugar and sugar and sugar and sugar, yes, I demonize sugar a lot, so my bad. But yes, if you live in a society like that, then yeah, I mean, you could probably pinpoint your obesity or your problems, your health problems to the sugar. It's all about sugar. Well, moving on, you can't really call anyone an enabler until they really tell you to eat it, like against your own will. I mean, especially if you're already aware of what is in your food, what are you putting in your mouths. Like me, I live alone, so I pretty much can buy whatever food I want to buy, and I usually am very choosy with food now. Back then I wasn't, but now I am very choosy. I don't take anything with sugar nor carbs. Well, a bit of sugar, like maybe 0.0 grams or maybe even 1 gram is fine, but anything that's beyond 10 grams, 8 grams or even 5 grams is not for me. And this video is almost up because 4 minutes is the limit.